Make it quick. Here, this is for you. Look, we have your stupid son. You should probably go and get him. We'll speak again later, if we must. Come to the right place. Come on in. Make it quick.
I guess. It's not too bad here. Lots of ladies to choose from. And not a lot of clothes. I ain't afraid of the old hag. She treats us real good. Ah, stop teasing me. Just let me get my things and say goodbye to everyone.
Need something?
Ugh. Father says I don't have the knack for reading. Bye.
The Greybeards seem to think you're the Dragonborn. I hope they're right. I hope so, but you'll... I just handed you the horn of Jürgen Windcaller. Does that make me Dragonborn too? Kynesgrove. There's an ancient dragon burial near there. I need to get into my traveling gear. Give me a minute and I'll be ready. If my analysis is correct, the dragon buried near Kynesgrove will be the next to come back to life. Come on, we've got to get there.
Not just yet, Darcy. I need to keep forging, and you need to keep watching.
All right, but I'm getting a bit tired of waiting.
Thank you.
go up there. A dragon! It's attacking!
Well, I don't know. Not yet. It flew over the town and landed on the old dragon mound. I don't know what it's doing up there, but I'm not waiting around to find out.
Some answers, don't I? Go ahead. Whatever you want to know. Nothing held back. Not a damn thing.
Really? Where?
Interesting. Same dragon.
Damn it. We're blundering around in the dark here. We need to figure out who's behind it all.
I'm one of the last members of the Blades. A very long time ago, the Blades were dragon slayers. And we served the Dragonborn, the greatest Dragon Slayer. For the last 200 years since the last Dragonborn Emperor, the Blades have been searching for a purpose. Now that dragons are coming back, our purpose is clear again. We need to stop them. The first thing we need to do is figure out who's behind the dragons. The Thalmor are our best lead. If they aren't involved, they'll know who is. Before the Great War, the Blades helped the Empire against the Thalmor. Our Grandmaster saw them as the greatest threat to Tamriel. At the time, that was true. Maybe it still is. So we fought them in the shadows, all across Tamriel. We thought we were more than a match for them. We were wrong. Nothing solid, yet. But my gut tells me it can't be anybody else. The Empire had captured Ulfric. The war was basically over. Then a dragon attacks, Ulfric escapes, and the war is back on. And now the dragons are attacking everywhere, indiscriminately. Skyrim is weakened. The Empire is weakened. Who else gains from that but the Thalmor? If we could get into the Thalmor Embassy, it's the center of their operations in Skyrim. Problem is, that place is locked up tighter than a miser's purse. They could teach me a few things about paranoia. I'm not sure yet. I have a few ideas, but I'll need some time to pull things together. Meet me back in Riverwood. If I'm not back when you get there, wait for me. I shouldn't be long. Keep an eye on the sky. This is only going to get worse.